couldn't wait to get back here, eh?
And why would that be?
Missed my skateboard.
Well, I'm so glad the two of you could be reunited.
I'm kidding. I miss my muse.
Ooh! What you looking at?
Nothing. Why are you stalking me?
Ooh, why are you gonna file a restraining order against me?
That's not funny.
Okay, too soon.
Perfect.
Looks like a spioyo. You should definitely name it spioyo.
Hey.
Baby, what am I gonna say? Auntie Pat put my girlfriend on?
Yes, that will do.
Oh, baby. Doesn't work like that. That's like nepotism. It's not cool. Anyway, whose spioyo is that?
Oh, it's Wade.
As in Wade, who you disappeared with the other day?
Literally, we had to go buy some stuff for the journalism kiosk.
Yeah, sure.
You know what? I'm genuinely trying to discuss my future here, and you're busy moaning about a non-event. That's fine. If you can't help me, I'll do it myself.
Jeez. I'll speak to Auntie Pat and hear what she says.
Thank you.
What do you talk to my like
that? Hey. KB, chill.
What the fuck?
Listen, I don't have time to deal with you. My issues with Puleng.
Actually, there is no issue. Wade, let's go, please. Wait. I'm sorry.
Babe.
Hey.
What are you doing down here? I mean, there's no toilet paper in this garage.
You're funny. Why don't you decide to take a tour? We should go back to the party, yeah?
Oh, yeah, the party. Thank you for that, baby.
I didn't really get it right, though. I'm sorry.
It's the thought that counts. Seriously, thanks. And I love you. What's wrong?
Nothing. It's just...
Babe, is it just me or...
You've just been acting a bit different ever since we had sex. Did I do something wrong?
No. No, of course not.
Do you regret it? Why do you have a picture of my mom, Bully?
I didn't know it was your mom. I got the picture when I was interning at your dad's firm. Yeah, I brought work home one day and I guess the picture was randomly in it. I was gonna return it though.
Just tell me the truth. Did she have anything to do with it?
So long you're gonna keep avoiding me.
Oh, I don't know. Maybe until I can see with both eyes again.
Let me see. You don't have to fight with him, KB.
So what? I was supposed to be a trash boyfriend.
Let him come after you?
I bet.
I didn't need saving, KB. I can handle Wade.
Yeah, sure. Must be so nice handling two men at the same time.
What is that supposed to mean? Wait, do you think I'm cheating on you with Wade? Are you insane?
Stop it, Puleng. You stay disappearing with this guy. And don't you give me that, oh, we're just friends bullshit. Fucking gaslighting.
Gaslighting? What does that even
what
mean?
What do you think it means?
You know what? Fuck this shit. I'm over it.
You're over what? What are you over, KB? What's gotten into you? What are you over? KB, come back here.
I hate how we ended, Billy.
That makes the two of us. But it is what it is.